of one. Write a Python program to display a greeting message. Create a class name called method overloading. Define the function called greeting. Have one parameter and it should satisfy these conditions. So let me go with my shell prompt. File, new file. So here's a class called. What is the class name I mentioned here? Method overloading. So let me use the same class name. Control V colon and def. What is the method name I made here? Greeting, right? Greeting is the method name. So def greeting, opening closing colon, self. Here is a comma. So name initially by default. I'm giving as a parameter called name. Now if name is not okay, fine. So next term, then I'll show simply what should I print here. I want to print only welcome. That's it, welcome. Next if, otherwise I can go for else block also. Else, let me print here. So welcome, simply I want to print here welcome. That's it. This is about method overloading example. Let me get the object called method overloading. So control C, control V. So MO, method overloading, right? MO dot greeting. So I need to pass the name right here. So what should I pass here? I pass something dummy name. Yogesh. Save the program. So method overloading. AGP. Sixth day. Method overload. One more. You can pass anything. Either you pass empty. If you pass empty, you will get empty. If you pass nothing, you will get nothing. Right? Or if you pass something like some other Mahesh. Save program. Run. Run module. So you can see here. Welcome Yogesh. Welcome none. Welcome Mahesh. I can convert so instead of using here double quote, so I can use here not. Now see, run module. Now only welcome Mahesh, welcome. Control shift F.